So here we have a 7-9 lead for white. This is the seven lead for white. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we are going to expand it now at the right side. This is the right thing. It will follow if we're only a thread, the small stuff, this one. We'll follow what we are going to tie this way. We follow the standing end at the right side, doing what it is doing. So we go under over is a turhead, so it's going over under. And we must create here a pair. So over, and we go. Oh, we must go over and change the side of the standing end. Go over, under. Now at the left side. Follow the left side, under, over, under, over two, under, over, and again we must cross the standing end, changing the side. And we must go over, so for creating a pair, we must go over and under. We're at the right side, so this is our standing end, over, under, over two, under, and again, over this, so over this, and under two. Over, under. I put the paper there because it's where I must tie it. Doing what the standing end is doing, over, under two, over. We must pass over this in order to create the under two, over one, over over, under. Over two, under two, we're passing over, so we must go over, cross, over, over, so over, under two, over two, under one, same, the standing end of the legs there, over two, under two, and it right, and now it passes, must go between the standing end and the working end. So we must go here, go over, and then over this, and then under, and begin to do the opposite it is doing. So we go under, run, over, under these two, over these two, over these two, under this one, over these two, under these two, now split this pair we created, go over and under this one, over, under two, let's continue, over two, under this one, over two, we must follow the standing end, or know that we have to split these pairs. Over, under, over, under, a lot of kinks, it's not a good quality stuff. Over, under two, we have to put everything on its own side because it's difficult. No, it's not difficult. You know where must be creating the pairs. Over, under these two. Over, under. Over two, under. You have to look for the pair because you know. There must be a pair, so somewhere it is. It was moved, so we have to put it in its right side, knowing there must be pairs. Over, under. Now, over, under two. There must be another here, so we go over and under. We follow the path going over this one, under this one. Over, splitting the pairs. Over, over, so we go over. Now, there must be here. Over two. Under. Hope not to run out of stuff. Over this one, under this one. Over, under. Over, under, over, over, under. 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 I am recording a video about how to tie the knot. It's here. Because I ran out of rope here. So here we are. And we go under. So under. Over, over, under, over this one, under the violet one. Now over two, under one, don't worry, we are going to split them later, at the end, the last. You know why I need a feed iron? That's what I'm using. Well, hose under, over. Over this. We know we must go under, so hidden here must be our right here, over and under. Over. Over this one, under this one, over under, over the white, under the violet, follow the path here, over, under the white, over, under the violet, over the white, under the white, over, under, And now we reach the end. Tying the knot here. And this one is the 17 lead and 10 bight knot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That was the first one. And bight and leads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Here you are. Thank you very much, Ian.